Hello all, this is model number 340, home automation using Google Assistant. First we will see the hardware. This is step down transformer, voltage regulator circuit. This is ULN203 relay driver IC. Here we use 4 relays to switch the loads, and this is Node MCU Wi-Fi controller. Now we will see the working with the help of Google Assistant app to control the appliances with respect to voice commands. For this, first open the Google Assistant app. Now you can give here commands. Turn on TV.
Turning on TV.
Turn on fan.
Turning on fan.
Turn on light.
Turning on light.
Turn on LED.
Turning on LED.
Like this, you can switch on your loads. Now, if you want to off the loads, turn off TV.
Turning TV off.
Turn off fan.
Turning off fan.
Turn off light.
Turning off light.
Turn off LED.
Turning LED off.
Now you can control your appliances by your voice. As well as now you can control by using the web browser. You need to log in, and here your relay 1, relay 2, relay 3 and relay 4, like this you can control your home appliances by voice and by manually. The beauty of this project is you can control your home appliances from anywhere with the help of IoT. Thank you.